never escape from maximum security. Shirts on. The pair slipped out of their cells through the holes behind their beds and got onto a six-story catwalk. They climbed down the ladders into the bowels of the 170-year-old prison that was being renovated. At some point, both men used power tools to cut a hole through the steel wall in their cells behind their beds.
How could this possibly be happening? I think that's the number one question I get throughout all of my work. And the short answer is that people don't know.